I'm asking a question everybody tonight.
All right.
If you were to give the world one message, what would it be?
Which world?
This one.
America?
Yes.
Oh, I can't say what I really want to on this.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Oh, no, I can't.
Get the fuck out of every country other than the United States and take care of your own. Get the soldiers on, is what I say.
Be afraid.
Of what? If you had one message for the world, what would it be?
Make love, not war. But you probably got enough of me last year when you filmed that shit.
Since I'll be running for public office, I must plead the fifth.
Yes!
If you had a message for the world, what would it be? One message to tell the world.
Quit fucking fighting. I'm done
fighting you. I ain't fucking fighting you.
I'm quitting with Afghanistan, Iraq, and everything else. People are getting hurt and everything else, so I'm done with that.
Beer is good. Every beer is a good beer. If you try a beer and you don't like it, you still drink beer, so it's good.
What you want? What you
drink
get?
More beer. It's good for your health.
Drink more beer.
Yeah.
Grow up.
Fuck you! Everything's so screwed up. This country's so screwed up. We need some new leaders to run this country. Get our boys out of Iraq. Is that all? And fuck George Bush. You're letting all the, other countries come in and take all the business. Okay. Shut up, Mom! It's my message, not yours!
That's what I'm going to say. I'm going.
They're moving it overseas. The Americans are becoming a minority. Hola. Live it up. Love each other.
Is that it?
That's it.
If you had a message for the whole world, what would it be?
Oh my gosh. I love you guys.
Live in peace, man. Harmony. Why can't we all get along?
I love you guys.
That's it?
That's it.
Which guys do you love?
Every one of you. Every fucking single one of you. At least once, maybe twice, if the night's long enough.
Go to school. Graduate. Get a job.
We're all gonna die.
Shit happens, get over it.
Take care of your ass. Take care of everybody else's ass.
The American's ass.
Great!
Tell them that. That's what I do.
The American's ass.
One message for the world, what would it be?
I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony.
I would think peace and love, but pretty much hopeless.
I'd like to find the world a coach.
We need music. The world needs music.
And keep them company. Diet free, caffeine free.
If you had one message for the world, what would it be?
Suck it.
Elaborate.
Everyone, just suck on it.
What is what?
What's your message to the world?
What is my message with the world?
To the world.
To the world.
What do you want to tell them?
I want to tell everybody to love one another, drink a lot of beer, and just love one another. What's wrong with that, you know? What the world needs now.
Is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain.
In what kind of way should they level another? Free sex?
Well, shit. Well, that's one way. Fucking just I don't know.
Just have sex with whoever you want?
That would work too.
How do you feel about that?
I mean, shit. Okay, I gotta quit now because he's hot. The world needs now
is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little.
If you had one message for the world, what would it be?
Be happy. Smile.
See, laugh. That's it.